Like money, Sean. You got a chance to win up to $16,000.
A lot of money. Come over here, Sean. We're playing a game called It's in the Bag. We have five grocery bags here with prices printed on each bag. And all you have to do is match the grocery item to the price. And if you get all five right, you get $16,000. Right? George, tell us all about the grocery items, please.
All right, here we go. First up, that is a 3.5-ounce bar of face and body soap. It's 6 packs of microwave popcorn, a 6.5-ounce cup of grapefruit, a 13.9-ounce box of baking mix, a 48-count box of allergy relief tablets, and finally, it's 16.9 ounces of coconut water.
Yes! $1.49. What up there could possibly be $1.49?
The fruit cup.
Fruit cup. Thank you, Rachel. For $10.99.
Allergy relief.
$10.99. Thank you, birthday boy.
Very welcome, Drew.
Happy birthday. 70 years old, man.
You look good, right?
Yeah, you look great. $2.99. Popcorn, muffin mix, coconut water, or soap?
The coconut water.
Coconut water? Devin to the rescue again. $3.99. Soap, muffin mix, or popcorn?
The muffin mix.
Muffin mix. And then finally, for $5.49, popcorn or soap?
The popcorn.
Popcorn. Let's give you an easy $1,000 here. $1.49 for this cup. Yes, fruit cup, $1.49. Easiest $1,000 ever made, yeah. Probably. So you're risking your money every single time, every single step in this game. So I can offer you $2,000. If this is actually $10.99, if you're wrong, you lose your $1,000. But if you're right, you get $2,000.
I'm going to keep going, Drew.
Keep going. Come on, Benadryl. Boom. $2,000. Now, we're going to jump up to $4,000. It doubles every time. $2.99 for coconut water. I'll give you $4,000. If you're wrong, you lose your $2,000.
I'm gonna go again.
Are you wavering already? Worried?
A little.
Yeah, $2,000 is not nothing. Let's give him $4,000. Come on, coconut water. Yes! $4,000. Now we're talking some money, Sean. You have $4,000. Do you want to risk it to get $8,000 if the muffin mix is $3.99?
Okay, I'm going to keep going.
Good luck. $3.99 for the muffin mix. Yes! $8,000. Well, Sean. You have $8,000 right now, which can buy a lot of things. But look, if this popcorn... this six-pack of popcorn, if it's $5.49 and it was not the probably fancy soap, you get $16,000. If you're wrong, you lose the $8,000 you currently have.
I'm going to say.
Yeah, no regrets, right?
No.
I mean, it's a lot of money to give up, but
yeah,
if you're not sure,
$8,000.
$8,000. Sean, I hope it's for your sake. I hope it's the soap. Come on, soap. Yes! $8,000. Nice job. That was a good win. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.